around Myeongdong during the daytime. We're heading towards the cat cafe, see if we can find it. Another Starbucks. This is where we got our flour ice cream, Milky Bean. You would think that folder sold office supplies, right? We did a little shopping. I guess a lot of shopping. Ah. I saw a sign for it. Oh, is it? Cat cafe? Oh, cat cafe. It is on the third floor. These are weird stairs. Off our shoes.
Okay. Please be careful for street cats wearing a blue scarf like this. They are sometimes sensitive, so be careful when you touch. And all the cats do not pick up. Okay. Don't pick up, just touch. Please bring your bags in here because if they like it, they can pin your teeth.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It can protect your teeth. Yeah. And you sit down here you want. We bring your bags.
Okay. Thank you. We're in the cat cafe. It's 8,000 won a person. It comes with a drink. And then you get to pet the kitty. Look at this big fluffy kitty. Hi. You're so cute. He's like, I know. He's like, no, I'm camera shy.
I know.
Oh, I like this one down here.
I know.
This is the kitty friends. It's so cute. I guess you can buy little toys and stuff. Pet scarves. And sticks. The cat book.
Our two drinks that we drank already. And this cat that seems to like us but hate us.
Okay.
He's like, you get my back. And the guy that came with his wife that fell asleep, the poor thing. He doesn't want to be here. He's a good guy for coming though.